We gave up the moon to keep the Hive away from Earth. We hope that would be enough for them. I used to look up here at night and wonder what the Hive were doing, but the only activity I could ever pick up was hazy, like it was blocked or buried. Guardian came here, searching for a way into the Hive Fortress. But he just disappeared. Let's pick up his trail. His last known coordinates are up ahead. The Guardian's last report said he captured this old accelerator from an unknown fallen house. Thank you. Some of this equipment shows recent activity. Had to be the Guardian's ghost. Looking for the remains of an old colony base. Not too far. Maybe he's still there. Fallen. We're being hunted. Thank you. grab your Sparrow now. We're linked. The colony base he was looking for should be on the other side of the ridge. this is where he was headed. like he set up camp here. Let's see what he left behind. Place called the Temple of Crota. It's not far from here. Sounds like a death trap. The ground here is hollowed out for miles. Who knows what's happening under your feet? I think we found the temple. Up ahead, guardian down.
There's nothing left.
Not even the light. Where's this ghost?
All right, starting this over. So we want to run up. Let them come to you. Make sure your weapons are reloaded. Why can't I get in the right place? Okay. I'm going to switch to my machine gun. Crap, crap, crap. I didn't know they ran out of bullets. All right, you come to me. Oh, did he drop something? Shoot, he dropped something. All right, let's get back up. Let's get back out of the way. Got another guy over here. We're not done yet, so. Keep that gun loaded. Keep moving back and forth. Don't let them get a clean shot. Couple more thralls. There's the big guy, okay? He's the one we want. Crap. I could do without the thralls. Crap, they keep coming. I don't have unlimited ammo here, so. You know, if you just want to stand there, that's fine. So why is he? I don't think there's anyone else over here. As long as he's far back, I've got plenty of room to avoid his shots. Have to wait for the shield to go away. This gun's not doing the damage it used to. Hold that fire. Crap. He's keeping his distance, so that's it works for me. Shoot, I think my assault rifle is doing more damage. This is a pretty good rifle. All right, where'd you go, buddy? All right, let's go ahead and finish this. I've got him down enough. I can afford to get a little cocky. A few acolytes, no problem, no problem. Maybe more than a few. All right.
I'm picking up the dying light of a ghost inside.
Let's make sure no one dropped anything useful over here. Yep, I needed that ammo. Alright, guns are loaded. Let's see, did they happen to drop ammo for this guy? They didn't. Alright, assault rifle ready to go. That's a pretty cool sword. Oh, crap. Here we go, guys. Oh shit, there's a lot more. All right, I got a nice choke point here. Let's keep them coming this way if you can. I saw some guys over there. Now where'd they go? Shoot, it's gonna make me come to them. They're waiting for me. That's precision right there, baby. I'm not the best shot, but every now and then. I gotta admit, I'm pretty happy with this rifle. This A1 so far has been the most powerful weapon I've had. So that must be the ghost. Ah, crap, one of these guys again? Crap. Shit. All right. I think you have to take the shield down. Dude, it's not even hurting him. Wow, I'm barely hurting this guy. Oh, his shield's down. Okay. Dude, reload. Come on. Before his shield comes back. Ouch. Let's get those headshots. Oh, crap. He's got a shield. I think he's got a shield. And nighty-night. Now he drops. Oh, ouch. Okay, don't run into the cloud. So here's the ghost. I don't know if that's going to trigger something, so I'm going to go ahead and look around. I think I'm clear now. Let's go ahead and just check this room real fast to see if there's anything interesting. Oh, won't you let me go down there? To check out then. All right, just a little bit creepy in there. That's fine. Kind of has a Gears of War vibe to it.
The ghost is dead, but I can still read some of its memories. The Hive are raising an army here, preparing to invade Earth. We need to stop them.
Well, mission's over, so... got stuck. All right, so that is how you take down the temple. Oh, they didn't level me up yet? Oh, come on. I'm right there. Can't round up. Oh, you're killing me. All right, what did it say for rewards? So give me a pulse rifle. Okay, I don't have a pulse rifle yet, so we can try that out. And I don't have to buy one, so that's pretty good. And a gatewatch. That's the nice thing about the missions. You get armor and weapons for it, so it's kind of nice.